ever since my last War Thunder on Steam Deck video, I've been asked for a follow-up on the control input bug issue that's really making it hard to play high-tier air battles. And I haven't really had time until now to do it, so I'll start with a quick demonstration of the control bug, and then I'll show you my workaround. So if you go menu, controls, and let's put hover mode to something here. So you use the A button, and it gives you this, that plus C2, and it's not something you can press, so you're kind of stuck with it. Okay, so my workaround starts in the controller settings from Steam. So what you do is you do something like this. I put the original A, B, X, Y buttons on the trackpad. And this way the controls that are bound to this in War Thunder, like open the map and stuff like that, or change view, I have those here now, right? So you can use this as a directional pad. And then the A, B, X, Y that you see here, A, B, X, Y, they are set to keys, like keyboard keys. Like these are buttons, gamepad buttons, letter buttons, and these are keyboard keys. And same for the directional pad here, W, A, S, and D, which is like a very, you know, like your mind just kind of knows what it is if you've been playing games for a while. And these L1, L2 and stuff, they're 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They're like, they're just the regular, if on a keyboard, they're like the number buttons. And so you just kind of bind everything to something else. And when you bind it to keyboard keys, now if I go somewhere to controls, so now if I go to hover mode, just a random anything is fine, you know, just to demonstrate, I'll assign a button, and I want B on my thing, on my gamepad. Yeah, already assigned, that's fine. Add, see B, see that's the key B. Now when I press this, that'll be this, and that's how I do it. So the only thing with this is that, like, this is a little unclear, like A, B, X, and Y is on this now for me, but A is here, B is here, X is here, and Y is here. So it's, you know, if I ever forget that, I can just look up here and then I'll see how they're oriented. And we can try to get some gameplay now. Okay, as you see here, we are in a training session. Now I can just like, I can look around, change view, can change radar modes, everything fine. Got the gun, can go full power. I got my little pad thing, I can like press stuff. Oh, and there we go. My mechanization, gear up. See if you can find the AI plane flying around here. Unlock missiles, fire them. No problem. Got the elevator trim here, easy access. Oh, he's getting hits. Yeah, and there he goes. The map. See, everything just works. Well, that's how I've done the workaround for the control bug. If you want to watch the full review I did for the War Thunder on the Steam Deck, you can click on one of the thumbnails. I'll make sure to put it there. Thanks for watching.